Seattle police are still investigating after a gun battle took place yesterday at a busy intersection.
More than 40 rounds were fired on Capitol Hill at Pine Street and Melrose Avenue around 2:30 in the morning. When police arrived at the scene, they saw people running on foot and in vehicles, and they found 40 spent shell casings and bullet damage to the buildings and cars. Police say nobody was hurt.